have knives on Master Chef, and here we have other things. And this time we are going to use these. Okay, the yellow one. You have all here the things, and we are going to take. I'm sorry, I am wrong. And is this the universal knife, the purple? And we are going to take. And I am going to prepare a salad for my father. We need a salad, atún, tomato, and cheese, cheddar, and that is. We are going to cut the tomato in half. And we cut, and we have to cut this. And then we are going to cut it in 4 slices. And then we have to put all the tomato here. And then we are going to put the salad. And with the scissors we have to cut. And we are going to put the atom. Okay. And we have to mix. And we have to put the cheese. And mix. And we have to put oil. Very good. And now salt. And then vinagre of Jerez. And we have to mix. And now it's ready. You like it?